people don't know, and that's why they're okay with this happening. People are having these put outside their homes, and they don't understand that there's any danger involved with it, and that's why everyone is complacent. At my house, the radiation is highest in my backyard and my driveway, but also in the upstairs bedrooms, because they're closer to the antennas. And the radiation in my children's bed is the same as when I stand 9 feet away from a running microwave oven. We just don't go upstairs at our house anymore.
And you don't want your children playing outside now, which is really sad.
I really don't, no.
Right? I mean, that's really sad. You can't have your sweet little one play outside. It's very sad.
I can shut off my cell phone. I don't have to have a router or Wi-Fi in my house. And I can eat what I want to eat because I have control of that. I mean, when it comes down to the radiation in my home, there's no opting out. It's forced there. It's unbelievable.
There's a strong friendship that's here between the two of us. Working together and working as a group is one thing that Debbie is really, really good at.
In the very beginning, actually, I started a Facebook group page where I started to post local information. From there, we really were able to build. At first, it was just a Huntington group. We were a Huntington group. And then we realized we need to be bigger than that because this is a national issue, and even an international issue, really. We saw this documentary called Generation Zapped. What a great documentary. It really helps people to understand. Mm-hmm. When people come to these viewings of Generation Zapped, then they're on board to join us. It's our greatest tool. It's a springboard that enables everyone to say, okay, now I understand, and now I'm ready to be active with you. And
I think we both decided that we needed to put this Generation Zapped into our town and into all the libraries.
We needed a website, a place where we could direct people. We want to give them a script that they could present to their library so that they could get Generation Zapped to be shown there. We want to give them a link to all of the most recent science that they could take with them when they speak to local and federal and state representatives. We want to get them to write letters, and we give them samples of letters. And a website is a great place so that we can say, go to this link, and we have all of the information there for you
right.
to use.
I love technology. And, you know, that's why I like to build a website. Oh, look, I figured this out. It's just that we do not want involuntary exposure to radiation.
I feel like with all of what we know now, it feels like a responsibility that we have now to get this knowledge out there.